of course, and attended. What can people look forward to?
Well, I think what's interesting to me is that, you know, when, let's go back to 84, 30 years ago, and you think about 30 years ago, we're not going to have what we had 30 years ago. And so for me, I'm excited because I didn't get a chance to see all of what was going on 30 years ago. And by the way,